made his major league debut last night, throwing 3 2/3 scoreless innings of relief and getting the win for the Tigers. Charlie Furbush got a call up to the majors over the weekend, but it was unknown when he would make his debut. But when Detroit starter Phil Koch injured himself in the fourth inning last night, Furbush got the call from the bullpen. And here in Maine, word went out. Charlie was making his major league debut.
I got a text last night from Corey McCarthy saying that he, you know, was pitching. So I got right on the website and bought the MLB package and watched him pitch. It was a great thrill.
Furbush took the long road to the majors. From South Portland High School, where he wasn't heavily recruited, he went on to St. Joe's College for 2 seasons. But after wowing people in the prestigious Cape Cod Summer League, he transferred to LSU, where he played a season before being selected in the fourth round by the Tigers. His ascent to the majors was slowed by Tommy John surgery, and his perseverance impresses everyone who knows him.
Well, he's certainly come a long way since he was 12 years old, and I wasn't letting him play with me and my friends because we didn't think he was good enough. And he's just been motivated ever since.
From the age of 8 through high school and St. Joe's, Andy Wood was Furbush's catcher.
Kind of take a little satisfaction in what he's done?
Absolutely. We feel that he's out there pitching for us, and we're behind him all the way. And we feel like he's really, we're out there with him.
And Furbush admitted it was tough holding back his emotions on the mound.
I was trying to hold back some smiles there, that's for sure. You know, it was great to be out there and just make my debut. And, you know, like you said, I couldn't write it up any differently, but, you know, it was definitely a good win for the team.